By racing in the Takamatsu no Miyakin and Daiwa Majore blew the start out the back and Aero Velocity commenced well. Umbel Blaben goes on to take the lead from Aero Velocity. Huck Sun Moon shows pace from Little Gerda. In behind them is Robe Tissage, Wakano Brave. Mickey Isle is handy, tucked in with cover. Then the fence is Robe Tissage. A gap back to Capano Richard. Sakura Gospel in the middle, then Sudden Storm. Toha Amapola is midfield, followed by Straight Girl and Red Oval. A gap back in the field to Olivine. On its inside is Majin Prosper, Shonan Achieve. Then comes a Ford and Maggiore. Daiwa Maggiore is the last one. They start to swing, and many of these runners starting to peel out wide. But Almabel Blaben starts to go along the fence to stick along there. That might be not the place to be. Huck Sun Moon finds the front. Huck Sun Moon at the 250-meter mark. Mickey Isle on the scene, and Aero Velocity there as well. Huck Sun Moon leads at the moment from Mickey Isle. Zach Burton getting desperate on Aero Velocity. They've got to catch Huck Sun Moon. Aero Velocity jumping out of the ground. Aero Velocity goes to Huck Sun Moon. Hong Kong gets up and wins. Jack Burton wins with Aero Velocity. Huck Sun Moon second, Mickey Isle third, then Sudden Storm with Capano Richard. Daiwa Majore made up a heap of ground late. In the middle was Wakano Brave. Along the fence, Umbel Blaben, Sakura Gospel, Toho Amapola, then Robe Tissage. Well back, Red Oval with Shonan Achieve. Straight Girl was a flop. Little Gerda well back, and Majin Prosper the last one.